Trey had a little bit of trouble parking it. Right, Ray's helping him out a little bit. We're getting it fixed. We're gonna move that truck far away, Trey. Get that baby far away.
Max, dude, he was that close to my driver. Like, whoa, Trey, hold up.
Matt. Trust me, I've been closer. No, at prom.
Really? What, my truck?
No, not your truck. It was some.
Dude, Jackson almost hit my truck at
pretty intense starts to the Bojangles day to day. Trey said they were into somebody.
When was this, Trey?
Let's hear the full story.
So it all started.
This was like, I think it was like when y'all were the first weekend, the baseball game. Play. It was like, I was saying anything on the game, right?
No. What'd you do when you woke up in the morning?
It's like, you woke up and you did what?
What?
No.
A documentary.
30 minutes.
Third for 30.
No.
Trey's day.
No, I don't want to talk about it now. Y'all can ask people. I've already told some people.
You have to
tell us. Let the world know the real story of Trey.
No, literally.
Trey. Tell me.
I'm not telling you.
Dadgum. Bring gas and I'm lighting the mortar and throwing it on there.
It's fine.
It is what it is, to be honest.
All right, pour that gas, Ramo.
On the ground a little bit right here, too. That way, if you miss, it's going to hit it somehow.
You gotta hold
that
side down. Hold the
ladder
down.
X, you ready?
Hey,
man. You
ready?
Oh,
I've got the weight.
Here we go. Oh, no.
Here we go.
Oh.
Here we go.
Is the mortar not gonna light on fire?
There's zero fuse left and it hasn't blown up. Way to get this thing lit.
Oh, we got the fire back going. All right, baby, light it.
Hold on.
I'm trying to get on the bottom.
Oh, God!
Get on the bottom.
We're trained professionals. Do not try this at home. Running back here. We're back here. All right. Whose fault was that? You hear that? Yeah, sure. All right, we thought it was false alarm. Just Emma.
Oh. Just push it in.
Still lit?
Oh! Hey, there we go.
That was
cool.
Too bad I didn't get to sing it. I was running.
Watch. It's like a war zone out here, man. Flash. We're like in a bunch of smoke right now. Got a fire outside now?
Yeah,
bro. How's it going today?
Pretty good, man. You know, the fire's a good day.
I like your shirt.
Remember that.
Hey, pull out your shirt so we can see that.
Keep America great.
Yeah. All right, let's go, Ray. Right here.
You videoing it, Seth?
Yeah, I'm videoing it.
Hold up. Make sure there ain't no nails on this side right here.
Yeah. Looks like that.
Yeah, you can make that. Okay. Oh!
I got hair time on that.
Yeah, I was close. Hey. Alright, what are we doing, right?
We'll see menu time.
Okay. We're getting prepped for the action. We're getting prepped.
We're ready.
We're ready for the big business meeting today. Charlie's focused in.
I haven't watched the
movie
so long.
Jamie, let me see you, man.
Huh?
Let me see your suit.
Oh, it's too small.
We're at biggest business meeting of the 2020s.
Number one movie in the world right now, actually. Minions is.
Yeah, it is. We're going to see it. We're making history.
Besides,
Jamie's going to mosh by himself in the very front of the theater.
We start moshing at a theater.
Yeah.
Remember as the kid falling off the pyramid.
That's the first one.
Let him make a quick pit stop to refuel our batteries, recharge our batteries before we go to the.
Already know.
Before we go to the big event tonight,
we've got Slim Chickens.
Slim Chickens. Yeah.
Actually, Emma's dad looks like this.
It actually does.
Is Emma's dad over there?
Oh, they're prank. Well, he has a top hat. Obviously, he has his hat off and he's praying.
Emma's dad?
Oh, I'm going to put it back up. No, he's not. No, hat is not for
he's
you.
He's a classic man.
Yeah, he looks like he's a.
We all got our glasses.
Mafia leader.
It is a
monster.
You
buy some
chickens
right now.
I call my knee. Got our glasses nice and tucked away.
Yeah, I got that right here too.
We got Max has got two. He's dripping out this time. Everywhere we go is water. So we made it to our destination. We're here.
We already got security on us.
Don't care.
Let me do the talking today.
All right, we've entered the building. Charlie, ready to see this masterpiece?
Yes.
Masterpiece of cinema?
I shed some tears.
Yes. Alright. How's the movie, Ray?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Charlie?
Well, how was the movie, man?
Despicable out of 10.
Alright.
Jim? 10 out of 10.
Alright, what do y'all think?
I rate it pretty vicious.
I'm ready to go commit some crime.
Jimmy?
11.
I'm good, probably grew. Like, grew. To say the least.
You know? Okay, I got
that. But it grew despicable.
That's right.
Huh?
Post movie,
time that I get my way, steamrolling whatever I see. Oh, despicable me. I'm having a bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see. Oh, despicable me.
Hello, friends.